Suddenly found it didn't have a rear view mirror.